A big hello and a happy morning to all of you. How are you? Children, it's story time once again. Are you all excited for a new story? Today, I'm going to narrate a story of the horse and the snail. All of you sit back and enjoy yourselves. Once, there was a horse who was very proud of himself. One day, the horse saw a snail in the garden. The horse made fun of the snail, as the snail was very slow. The snail did not like the way the horse spoke to him. He decided not to pay attention to the horse's rude behavior. But the horse went on and on. He made the snail feel very bad. The snail was very upset. One day, the horse asked the snail to have a race with him. The snail agreed to have the race on the coming Sunday. The snail went home and called all the snails together. He told them about the race. The snails together made a plan to teach the horse a lesson. When Sunday came, all the snails left home very early. They took up hiding places at a little distance from each other all the way from the starting point to the finishing line. The race started. The horse started to run, and after a little while, he looked down and he saw the snail ahead of him. He ran a little faster and then again looked down. This time also, the snail was moving ahead of him. The horse did not know that the snails that he saw were different. He thought that he was running the race with the same snail, whereas they were his friends that he was seeing on the racing track. The horse ran harder and faster, but he saw the snail always ahead of him. When the horse reached the finishing line, the snail was already waiting for him. The horse said sorry to the snail and promised never to make fun of him. The snail forgave the horse, and now they became friends, and they had a big party together and enjoyed themselves. All the snails had a lot of fun. So children, what do you learn from this story? This story teaches us that we should not get upset or feel afraid when someone makes fun of us. Instead, we should act strong and wisely handle the situation and finally forgive those who are sorry for their rude behavior. Okay children, did you all enjoy this story? It was very interesting. Okay children, that's it for now. Take care. Bye bye. See you soon. Bye.